now it just needs baking soda to explode. Let's do a countdown from five.